go. Asawana. Omiya, omiya, omiya.
Progressive Congress, ready to lead us. I got that it. They will give you good governance and good security. Bias and APC don't come to take us to next level.
The leadership of the group named Alamkoism, which was founded by the former governor of Bayelsa State, late Chief DAPA Lamesia, in the year 1999. The Director General of the group, Ziwerete Alamesia, says that the PDP government for about 7.5 years now have failed the group and the people of Bayelsa State in general.
My message to these masses, I thank them so much for them to reject all the offers that PDP government brought to them and stand by the words, the truth, to vote for the right candidate, Chief David Lyon. I told the PDP, plus their money, they can't counter the Alamkoism. We are around the 8 local governments, and they saw the result in the 8 local government. Court say, court that. Court is not bigger than Bayelsa State. The whole state have decided. They have chosen their candidate. So what are they saying? They should leave the team. And I advise all the PDP people, they should just reserve that money that they want to use it for case. They should reserve that money and come and build something good for the state.
Other members of the group, including the second son of late Chief DSP Alamesia, congratulated the governor-elect, Chief David Lyon, on his well-deserved victory that played out the will of the people.
And on behalf of the Alamesia's family, Bayelsa State, we say congratulations. David Lyon, the baton of leadership has been passed over to you. Hold God firm, hold your values and your character. And as we pray for you, we know you will not disappoint us. God bless you and thank you.
Alamesia is the first civilian governor of Bayelsa State. He's from Southern Niger, and we believe Southern Niger is the second largest local government in Nigeria, and we believe that it is our power. We have that capacity to deliver, and that is why we supported David Lyon. We believe David Lyon is part of the Alamkoism, because if you could remember when David Lyon got to Amasoma, he said Alamesia is the foundation of Bayelsa, that if he becomes the governor, he will put back the legacies of Alamesia, and that is why the Alamkoism movement, we stood by him 100% and we delivered 100%.
Others, however, asked the governor-elect to keep to his campaign promises.
And he should not follow rumors. Bayelsas are watching him. He should not disappoint Bayelsas. If he disappoint Bayelsas, we, the Alamkoism, will back up. But I believe you will not disappoint Bayelsa.
I am a graduate today, not because my family has, but because our father, the Alamkoism itself, laid down the legacies. And that's why I'm a graduate today. That's how I took deliberate step to make sure that David Lyon becomes the governor. And as he came to Amasoma, I believe that's one of his campaign promises, that when elected, he's going to review the school fees so the poor can be educated and know the values of education. I will appeal to the governor that if he fails in that responsibility, he has failed Alamkoism, he has failed the people of Amasoma, he has failed Bayelsa State. So please, that should education, the attention to education should be one of the cardinal points of his administration.
They also call on the other candidates to join hands with David Lyon, the governor-elect, to move Bayelsa State forward.
We are presenting this Bible to Chief David Lyon on behalf of the Alamesia family.
This victory for APC is a victory for the people of Bayelsa. We remain loyal, respectful to serve Bayelsa. And we believe Bayelsa has gone through a lot of issues. We are here with the help of stakeholders, all Bayasans, to amend and correct those mistakes. We are ready to serve them.
Omar Yusuf, reporting for Niger Life TV.